Good morning, students. Before we start the class, let's see few examples about the class. See here, fish tank, glass, polythene cover, next oil jug, sunglass, black color teacup, and then wooden door. Can you guess what are the objects these are? Yes. Today we are going to learn about transparent object, translucent object and opaque objects. In last class we learned properties of materials. First one, hard and soft materials. Second one, shiny and dull materials. Third one, rough and smooth materials. Fourth one, flexible and rigid materials. And last one, waterproof materials. Shall we move on today's topic? Have you ever seen through the bus window? Some objects allow light to pass through them. This helps us to see through them as the window of the bus. See the transparent objects with the examples. Okay, first one, transparent object allow the light to pass through them. So, we can see other objects clearly through the transparent object. Okay. For example, air, glass and pure water. Next one, translucent object. Translucent object allow some light to pass through them. But comparing to transparent, it's all the ones we can allow. But here, we cannot allow all the ones. Some light only passes through them. So, we cannot see objects clearly. We see them as blurred images through them. In Tamil, blurred means mangalana. Okay. For example, paper soaked in oil, snow and vegetable oil. Okay. Next, opaque objects. Opaque objects do not allow light to pass through them. So, we cannot see through these objects. For example, wood, stone, metals. Next one, reflection of light. We see the world around us with the help of light. Where do we get light from? Light may come either from the sun or from the other sources like an electrical lamp or a bulb. The objects that gives off light are called light sources. What is called light sources? The objects that give off light are called light source. Okay. When light falls on the transparent material, it passes through it. However, when light falls on the polished surface of an opaque material, it does not pass through it. It bounces back. The bounces of light by any smooth or polished surface is called reflection. What is a reflection? Bouncing of light by any smooth or polished surface is called reflection. Next, when you look into the mirror, you can see your own face on the mirror. What do you see in the reflection of your face in the mirror? We also see reflections of other objects that are in the front of the mirror. These reflections are formed by light and they are called images. Okay. Images means that reflections are formed by light and they are called as images. Okay. I hope you all understood today's session. Shall we recall today's class? First, we learnt transparent object. What are the transparent objects? Air, glass and pure water. And next, we learnt translucent object. We cannot see the objects clearly. For example, paper soaked in oil, snow and vegetable oil. And third one, we learnt opaque objects. Opaque objects do not allow the light passes through them. For example, wood, stone and metals. And finally, we studied reflection of lights. Reflection of lights, the first one, light sources. What is called light sources? The objects that give off light are called light sources. Okay. Next one, we learned reflection. What is reflection? The bouncing of light by any smooth or polished surface is called reflection. And finally, we learned images, that mirror image. Okay. These reflections are formed by light and they are called images. Okay, students. Thank you.